Hello everyone, and welcome back to Chronos Plays Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth. Today, we're going to load a save. I can't think of a new way to introduce these save screen loading ones. How many times have I done that? Oh god, I should have kept the counter for it. Stop it! Stop it! I said! But to think that you are a Digimon. How long has that been the case? Now is a good time as any. Let me explain about how I've been sharing the memories of Hyoko Hirumi. 8 years ago, when the digital world first fell prey to the Eaters, after the Eden Beta, I discerned rather early on that the cause of the problem lay in another world, one in a neighboring dimension to our own. It was a different sort of digital world, one created by humans. At the same time, in the human world, a detective named Hyoko Hirumi found out about the Eden Syndrome. She had been hired by Shaturo Kamashiro to look into and expose illegal activities within his own company. She worked with my father? Yes, and then she was contacted by a whistleblower who wanted to meet her in a secret. She agreed and went along with the cyberspace.
Well, that sounds like a setup and a half.
There's a Crusadermon. However, this one was key, Rei Kashibi's trap. She has the burning ambition to hold the real power of Kamishiro, and Satoru Kamishiro accused Hyoko Kurumi.
What?
Even the evidence was a clever forgery. Donations to politicians, selling user data. It was just the sort of story that the media was going to be all over.
Man, you guys have aged really well for 8 years.
But a trap even bigger than Rei Kashibi was in the works.
Oh, they both fell victim to it.
Oh, so she wasn't setting... Okay. Hyoko Kurumi was consumed by an Eater. She contacted Eden Syndrome like Rei Kashibi. But she wasn't convinced it was a trap by Akimi Shaduo until she learned she'd been researching the Eaters, which was only just recently.
Okay. So both Kashibi and Hyoko were affected by Eaters. Kashibi wasn't actually setting up Hyoko. She was literally blowing the info on Kamishiro to get power. Okay, and then Shiduo potentially set them up.
She probably went ahead with it out of respect for Shatuo Kamishiro in order to protect him from Kashibi's ambitions. Shiduo and my father, and at the same time, this version of me, fell prey to the Eaters and entered Eden through a gap in the hole in the wall between the dimensions. But that gap was small. The data mass had to be compressed to the level of a Digimon still in training. In that state, I could not engage in any serious activities. I needed some form of host vessel. That is when I found the body of Kyoko Kurumi, who had lost her mental data. I found that by replacing her mental data with my own, I could take over her body. That is how I was able to move about in the real world. However, replacing someone else's mental functions naturally comes with a major risk. Human bodies are complex. You have to sync the host and the memories to sync with the body. This might have resulted in degeneration for me as a Digimon. Looking back on it, I think I was destined to find this body, that of Hyoko Kurumi. This was a perfect sync between her sense of purpose and my duties. Without any rejection, I became Kyoko, and Kyoko became me. What about Crusadermon? Ah, Crusadermon fell to this planet as I did, and must have synced with Rei Kashibi's body. From your perspective, there must be no difference between Crusadermon's actions and my own. We both ended up using another body as a host. Amy, had your body been available, I would have used it without hesitation.
Thanks?
Do you think less of me for that?
Okay, while Amy's smiling, yeah, probably. I'd probably have some rejection to that. Meh, not really. No, I'm flattered you picked me. Sounds like it'd be convenient. okay, I guess I have no objection at all. No, I'd be flattered you'd pick me. Just the answer I expect from you. To think that you've been living as a human. Oh yeah, even Omiwan didn't catch on. There's no way we could have figured it out. It might be selfish to ask you to trust the Digimon you know nothing about, but I'd like to keep working together, as we have up until now, as one of the gang. Oh, knock it off, Kyoko. You've got a human body, and you're a Digimon inside? I have no idea what any of that means. And you serve up coffee like that was drinking like the River Styx with a big smile on your face this whole time. You actually thought that tasted good? So no, I wasn't totally convinced you were human. I see. So what you're saying is my creations were lacking. Let me redouble my efforts then. Give me a chance to redeem myself. Yikes! You intend to kill us with coffee? No, that's not it. Kyoko has been trying all along to do something about Eden Syndrome and the Eaters. But don't none of you see that we cannot trust her? Nokia, wait, is that a yes or a no? Now I want to ask you something, Kyoko. The cause of the appearance of Eaters in the digital world lies with us. And yet, why are you helping us? I must bring my role to fruition. That is all. As for the incident 8 years ago, you were all so young. There was nothing you could have done, was there? But it's still all so terrible. Awful things happened to the digital world, and it was our fault. I mean, you're kids. You pressed the shiny button. Not like you realized the digital world was a real thing with living things in it. Would it have been better not to have remembered? No. I mean, probably. But no. I don't think that. It's terrible, but I'm personally glad I remembered. I am too. Even if I could forget the bad things, I wouldn't want to forget what's important. That's right. Agumon, Gabumon, Amy, Yuko, Yugo, and Ratatou. Even though he's half-eater now. The friends we had back then, we can't forget them. They're precious memories. And some of them monsters now. Since remembering my brother, and also Arata as well, we have to go get them, right? Just the answers I expect from you two, and moreover, it's a very human answer. Maybe? You're right over there, kitty. The first thing we have to do is put a stop to Leopardmon's plans. Oh yeah, that's right, there's two of them left? Is it? No. Did we kill Dynasmon? We fought Dynasmon, but didn't he, like, leave? Leopardmon will reuse the digital line that was used in the Paradise Lost plan. He's going to fuel with a massive digital wave. Should Leopardmon acquire enough energy to make a large enough hole in the dimensional wall, he will digivolve into a Digimon with power that far outstrips even that of Eximon. If that happens, it'll be checkmate for us. Are you kidding me? It's been checkmate for us most of the time. So there's no way to continue after that. Well, we better get up to this business. That's where I thought we could put a new spin on the Rescue Kyoko Kamashiro plan and put that into action. Last time we only stopped the digital wave flow. To better control Leopardmon, we need to steal the energy he's already absorbed and weaken him. Is that even possible? I hope so. We'll make it possible. But by making use of the skills of a hacker and also his tamers. Explanation points! Here's the general idea. We set up hacking at each Eden spot and change the structure of the digital line. So it doesn't emit digital waves anymore, but rather absorbs them. So then, when Leopardmon connects to the digital line to collect energy, Leopardmon will instead have his energy drained away. Hehe, that's the biggest trolling strategy ever. The perfect plan for Yuko the Blackhearted. So yeah, say hi to the rebels for me, Yuko. This role is for you to play, Nokia Shamin. Shira, mine. Yeah, good luck, Nokia. Huh? Say what? Me? Why aren't you the leader of the rebels? I think Nokia is perfect for the job, too. The rebels are a unique organization that only Nokia can lead. That's true. Plus, I can't go back to being Hugo. I don't want to go back to be back to behind him. But
what, they throw her out?
But what about the hackers like Zakon and Judes? I don't see a way I could bring them all together. No, it's impossible. If you need a must-win plan, then I'm not.
That's not like you, Nokia. What have you always said at times like this? Everything will work out.
Omnimon.
I believe you can do it too, Nokia.
What is this? Suddenly I feel like I can do it!
Oh yeah! Yeah, that's it! I always say that! But Omnimon, this time's a little bit different. Question mark? It's not that everything will work out, I'll make it work out, yeah! Hyoko? Yuko? I get it. It's all good. I'll make it work somehow. Leave it to me!
Okay. I'm leaving it to you. Amy, Yuko, and I will hit Leopold. His fortress is in the new metropolitan building in Roppongi.
Okay. So when you're ready, we'll meet at the new metropolitan building. Booyah! Rebels to me!
We're just at the tipping point. The showdown with Leopold.
Chapter 19, Lion Knight of the Round. That is a long-ass summon.
Alright, sorry about that. Reminder, always put your freaking phone on vibrate. Sounds like you're some kind of a detective.
I'll help. Meet me your pupil.
Yes, will you help me on the next case? Alright, so, are there new cases? There are two new cases. There is Could It Be a Stalker? 3-star difficulty, Taomon in Akihabara, and Princess Sign CD in Shibuya. Alright, so we're not going to go to the Metropolitan Place just yet. We'll save that to after we're done with the cases. I'll do the first two cases now, and then we'll go on to the main story next time. Let's get Misty Moon and Rosemond's in here. All right, cool. Do I have any other USB billionaire USBs that I can give out? I don't. That's saddening. All right, let's do the stalker one first and see where that leads us. I think in between episodes, I'm gonna start kind of like AB training. I don't even know if I want to do that just yet, but I want to start getting some. One, I gotta find data Digimon and see if they have like any penetrating attacks. I don't think the field guide tells me what their attacks are, just their names, not like their type. But I gotta start making up some strong Digimon that are like 100 ABI trained, probably in speed, to be quite honest, to go through that legendary cup so they can outpace everyone. If I have everyone that's outpacing them and they're penetrating, it should be easier, maybe. Anyways, I feel like someone is following me around. I don't know who, but I don't like it. Ask them to stop. Get a spirit disc. I have that one, I think. The discs, like the combo discs, don't seem to be all that great. They seem to be all right, just not really fantastic. You just get here. You just get here, huh? How about, did you just get here? Or, oh, hi, did you just get there? Like, hello, I'm the detective. I've been waiting. Huh? Ah, sorry. I can still feel someone watching me from somewhere. It's been like this for a while now. It seems there's someone following me, keeping a constant distance and or consistent distance and never letting me see them. Please, could you find whoever's doing this and tell them to stop? Sure. Hey, Rena.
Here we are, the fanboy fantasy Akihabara, also, conveniently, the ideal starting point for a penny-pitching gourmand. Do you think that we'll be doing something other than restaurants? Ever?
There is nothing as wonderful as a huger taming food adventure, or food venture for short.
That keeps the wallet and the stomach full. I don't know what the fuck that means. It's okay if you're not hungry. I swear that I will have seconds in your honor. Hee hee hee. This is just another instance of humankind's folly.
Whoa. Let's not get crazy. No one said I wasn't hungry. Oh, that was actually still him. I thought it was Rena for a second. Ah, I'm sure he's not the stalker. Is there any, like... No? I haven't found that Victoria Uchida guy in a while. Like... I guess he actually found a hiding spot this time around. Dot, dot, dot. War Greymon is looking at Talmon. What? What the? You! How long have you been there? Huh, you little. How did you learn how to hide your presence? Could it be? Are you human? Kind of, actually. What? If that's a disguise, then who the hell are you? You're definitely not normal. Yeah, that's what my guidance counselor said. I am the personification of darkness, War Greymon. You are not Black War Greymon. I am as capable as Talmon at deftly using strange techniques. Probably not true either. That's right, human. Fear me. You shall fall to my black magic. Now, if he just starts using his basic moves, then clearly he was full of crap. Wow, you a jerk. Oh, now you use Nightmare 1? That would have been more, like, that would have been better if you just didn't one-shot Kirbymon, you jerk. You jerk. Revive. The one-shotting in this game, it's definitely on a new level. No, that's not too true. Zestiria was kind of bad with the one-shotting. When it came to optional enemies, it was bad with the one-shotting. Mainline story bosses in Zestiria weren't that bad. Maybe it would have been bad if I put it up to Chaos, which I don't think you could actually get unless you... How could you get Chaos? Because it didn't unlock when I beat the game. Maybe I actually have to beat the New Game Plus mode. I don't know. I know in the other ones it was... No, wait, that was Mania. Was Mania unlocked after beating the game? And then... Yeah, they're dead, I know. I'm still thinking of Tales of Zestiria and Tales of Games. Mental Charge, really? War Greymon? I do like that he's actually using, like, the dark magic. That's kind of funny. But also sort of annoying because it just killed Kirbymon. Which also makes sense seeing how he's kind of, like, weak against War Greymon. Oh, that did, like, no damage at all. Do not kill him. Do not kill him. What did I just say? Not to kill him, and what did you do? You killed him. That's bad. That's a bad War Greymon. Alright, Rosemon, you might be able to kill him. Maybe. Okay, you are nowhere near close to killing him. Okay, Hell Crusher 2 is like a weak skill, so that's good. That's great. Revive? Maybe I should train HP. Terra Force? You're really gonna use Terra Force? Why are you using Terra Force? Why did you just kill everyone in my party? Well, good. Now I have a War Greymon and a Shine Greymon to join the fight. They're apparently a lot slower than my other guys. Because you get the go still. Beelzemon's probably gonna kill you. I like how Kyoko's just punching him. Don't you have a move that you could do? Preferably penetrating move that you could do? Oh, god damn it, Beelzemon. I know you're weak to him, but come on now. Okay, he's dead. I was like, did he really survive that? That's me. Ah, decent money. I guess the billionaire... Well... I really lost that battle. Huh? Black magic? Oh, that wasn't very so bad. Are you crying? Black magic? Aw, today's just going awfully. Ah. Today just happens to be one of those... One day of the year when my magic powers is weakest. That's why you came today, isn't it? You coward.
For the time being, I will be leaving. Magic disappearing trick.
Yeah, it's kind of funny. Like, I just noticed that my War Greymon was just standing next to him like, dude, you messed up. War Greymon is running away without having disappeared at all. ? Looks like War Greymon dropped a diary or something. Let's read it, because we're nosy. Tuesday, sunny weather. Taomon looks so awesome today. Oh, I wish I could look as cool as he does. But first, I wanted to become a Black War Greymon. Don't you need the D-Digivolve to do that? Because you're already kind of in your Mega Form? Huh? I was just watching from a distance. I saw the whole thing. The one following me was obviously War Greymon, but does he really talk like that? Huh? What's that book? Anyways, you drove him away, so thanks for that help. I'll send your payment to your office later. Cool beans. We got a message. Sure. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Stop talking to me like I'm so... Ooh. Like I'm some sort of, like, trainer. Yes. I should buy more of these. I should probably revive everyone, too. Yes, let's go to the Digi Lab, which I keep wanting to call a Digi Line. Do we want to do that second case today? That one went by pretty fast, but we did also have like 12, 13 minutes of cutscenes at the top of this episode. So it might go way long, but if we do that second cutscene, then I can spend some time in between episodes seeing if there's actual like side quest cases that are on the map to find. And if there's not, then we can continue on the main story. At the very least, let's turn this in. We got a bank expansion drive and spirit disc. Bank expansion is pretty cool, I guess, if I want to get all the Digimon. Princess's signed CD. Fanboy nerd, Shibuya. You know the singer, Princess, right? I want to be a part of the event instead. And then I can push my signed CDs. Hee hee. Is this Edamon? It's 4 stars, so...
You're the Cyber Sleuth. Your name is Amy? What an awesome name! I need your help. Please, please go to the Princess event and get a signed CD for me. Oh dear, yes, sorry, I've startled you. I will go through and explain everything step by step. I'm a huge fan of the singer Princess. Of course, I love to collect the merchandise, so I frequently attend fan events. Now she's debuting with a major label. It's the first time she's holding a major event. I'm so excited. I have a huge crush on her. This event seems to involve fan participation. It seems Digimon will evolve somehow too. Which is very accepting of her. Because, like, it's obviously like martial law right now. It's very nice of her to involve Digimon in her songs. Anyways, my love for Princess is so strong! I'm sure no one will be able to beat me, but I know nothing about Digimon. So, I thought that I'd ask a Cyber Sleuth, seeing as you know all about Digimon, to take part in the event and acquire a CD from Princess for me.
Leave it to me! Can't you just pay for one? Wow, that's a long story. You know what, Amy? Wow, that is a long story.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry. I will try to keep it short. My love for Princess is deeper than anyone's. Deep. So deep.
Right then. The event is taking place at the Shibuya Wreck is up ahead in Shibuya today.
Okay, sorry to be abrupt about, but we should go now.
Okay, great. I love short stories, and yours wasn't them. Also kind of stalkery in some form or another. Event planner.
Welcome everyone, thank you for coming to this, the debut Princess event.
Everyone who wants a copy is her CD. Chair.
Yes, just as I thought. Nut, we can't just give them away.
Nuts, apparently you can't just give them away, huh?
Nut, we can't just give them away, I'm afraid. So I'll quickly explain the rules. I have released 6 cute little Digimon in 6 parts of the city. Shibuya, Nakano, Shinjuku, Akihabara, Asakusa, and Inoue, or Fuck it. So the Digimon you're looking for are Palmon, Tanamon, Tokomon, Bakumon, Naromon, and Yokomon. We will now give you the stamp cards. When you find any of the Digimon, please ask them to stamp your card. When you get the 6 stamps on your card, return here, and then we can exchange for a signed CD. What's more, Princess will give you the signed CD herself in person. That's Princess, generic NPC 12. Princess is going to give me the CD herself, so then I might actually get to touch her hand? Please, Amy, you must try your absolute best to win this one. Also, hints will be sent on occasion via Digiline to help you find the Digimon, so please keep your cell phone and device turned on. That was the event planner. So, I will now give you the first hint. Palmon is here in Shibuya. Okay, let the games begin. Didn't you just tell me where all the Digimon were? Like, straight up, you told me like the names of the city. How you doing, girl? Lately, the world's music scene has been on fire. Ever since Digimon appeared, the chaos of what has amped up this end of the world feel, so I thought I'd follow the music's lead. Come to think of it, there was a band bringing with the end of the world feel that messed up Eden, right? Jimmy somebody was the vocalist. Alright, well, that was Edamon, correct? Oh my god. My head. Find these hidden Digimon all throughout the city. He's outside the door right now. Hello, you're participating in the Princess event, aren't you? I can't talk like this and keep a straight face for some reason. You'll be wanting a stamp then. Here you go. I can do like high-pitched smoker 60-year-old voice for Rydia and not crack a smile, but for some reason when I do a high-pitched voice for this guy, I just start giggling. A hint should be coming along the Digiline anytime now. Please do your best to find the other 5. Alright, I'll give you a hint. There's a Tanamon somewhere in Unio. I'll never get that word right. So we'll go all the way to here. There's a Tanamon somewhere in this place.
you found me, hee hee. You're one of the people participating in the Princess event, right? Show me your card and I'll stamp it for you. I see this is your second stamp. Keep up the good work.
Next. Time for a hint about Tokomon. He's in Akihabara. Let me guess, he's like right at the entrance. No, he's not at the entrance. Oh, but he's over there, and he's talking to a hacker girl. And I instantly get a cutscene.
No way! You're Tokomon, right? You're so cute! Why are you in a place like this? Are you lost?
Huh? Oh, I get it. You're lost in the human world with all these weird phenomena going on, right? Okay, in that case, I'll be your new master. No, I already have a mat.
Okay, come with me. No! Listen to me, or I'll bite you.
No, bite her. Dude, you could rip her to shreds. Alright, that's my Digimon. Huh? Is that true, Tokomon? No. Fuck, Tokomon! Go with the flow! Who do you think you are, trying to pull Tokomon and me apart with lies like that? Why can't you just leave me and Tokomon alone in peace? I'll beat both of you senseless. Okay, you have virus types. That's fine. You're also a little bit faster than me. That's not fine. I am going to switch out Rosemon, and actually I'm probably going to switch out Mastamon too, because she doesn't really do good with the damage front. I really like Mastamon, but the game really, really wants you to have high damage causing Digimon, and she's not one of them. Which sucks, because she's really cool. Oh, you die. Oh, she's not a... I mean, she's dead, but she... Right, she's a data type. She's not a virus type. I mean, Black Adamon's a virus type. But she's also a champion. But then again, that... Digimon rank doesn't really matter in this game. Alright, well, we'll quickly kill her. That should... this should do it, really. Like, she should just... I was gonna say, she should dissolve, like, freaking Boo when the spare bomb hit him in the last episode. I guess it wasn't really the last episode, but... I guess, this... I haven't actually watched Dragon Ball Super yet. I've watched some of it, like the first couple, but when I noticed it was just telling the movies, I got, like, excited, and then I get disappointed, and then I get excited again, and I just totally fucking skipped their conversation. Sorry about that. Anyways, we'll stop talking about Dragon Ball. Next time, listen to what people are saying. You came looking for a stamp, right? I'll give you one now. Hope you get the CD. Bye. Alright, well, I'm gonna assume he's pissed off at me because I totally skipped this conversation. Bakuman Nakano. That's a good... Yeah, I actually got so into that Dragon Ball conversation, I just kept skipping the text. Sometimes it happens. Yeah, I don't know why I wasn't getting too into it. Like, I got really into it when it first came out, and then, like... I haven't seen the Frieza saga yet, which apparently is already out. So maybe I'll take a chance with it again. I don't know. Like, maybe because I was like, oh, I know what happens, I don't really need to see this, and I just sort of gave up on it. I like how the last three were just like instant. They're here in front of you as soon as you get to the area, and this one is you actually have to search for it. I mean, I guess that's a good change of pace. It's actually hidden. I'm assuming it's going to be on the fourth floor, because we haven't found it yet. But, I mean, if it's not, then we're just going to kind of cut to it. Is it in the cafe? It's in the cafe, isn't it? Yeah. Did it say that in the Digiline? I was still onto the Dragon Ball thing and just completely missed it? Ah. Anyways. Smells delicious. You made this really well, Master. Are you a customer? Would you like a drink? I came here for a stamp. Stamp? Oh, right, a stamp. Oh, I forgot my job. You're taking part in the Princess event, right? Okay, I'll give you a stamp then.
Thank you.
To be honest, I was supposed to stay on a busy passway, but the calf produces such a sweet smell that I sort of just wandered in. Once I came in, I got completely hooked on the stuff. Or on this coffee. It's delicious.
Cool beans for you. Alright. Asakusa. To find the little cat Digimon. That one shouldn't be... Let's think for a second. How big was Asakusa? It's not that big. Okay, it's like literally one map. And then it goes into the digital shift place. Yeah, she's right there. Hello.
I see you've got one of those stamp cards. You must be taking part in the princess event. Can I see the card? I see. Surprise! Quiz time! After I give you my stamp, how many more will we need to go to get the... Oh, shit.
Amy, punch her and take the stamp!
Oh, fuck, I don't know. I wasn't paying attention.
Damn you, Dragon Ball!
Is this the last one? One more. There's one more left. Ding, ding, ding. The correct answer is one. Okay, now you can have my stamp.
Oh, thank God. But that's awesome you managed to collect so many. Just a bit further to go to get the CD. Okay. Last one. Yeah, Yokomon somewhere in Shinjuku. Again, that's like not that bad. I think. It's like one map, right? No, this one has two maps. It's downtown. I'm gonna go over here first. Alright, and apparently Vegemon is being mean.
Stop it, let me go!
What? I just wanted to eat the insects on your flowers. It would make you look so pretty. You know.
That's not what you're doing. You were going for my whole head.
Well, guess you figured me out then. Oh well, too bad. I'm gonna eat you anyways.
No, you can't. Hey, you over there, help.
Hip thrust.
I mean, I like salad also. No, this guy's a virus type, right? Oh, he's fucked. You fucked, dude. We got two vaccines and two virus types. You dead. Oh, you're probably dead now. Yeah, that took way less time than the tamer. I also forgot I didn't have my actual party set up the way I usually have it, but oh well. That was a close one. Thanks for the help. No one's eaten me yet, but there's nothing I can do to stop if someone tries. Huh? You want a stamp? Okay, I'll give you. Give me your card and I'll stamp it for you. Never mind the traumatic incident that just about happened. Amazing, that's awesome. Now you have all of them. Do you want to come back to the fucking CD place with me, Yokomon? Cause I feel like your life is in danger here. Okay, get back there ASAP. If you hand that card to my master, you'll get a signed CD in return. You want to go back to your master? Cause you might get eaten. No? Alright. You're one of the participants, right? Do you mind if I verify the stamps? You got all the stamps! You're the first to finish, congratulations. Right, please come over here to get your CD. That nerd guy is gonna, like, fuck with us, isn't he?
Thanks for your support, and remember, listen a lot, sing a lot.
Give it to me!
Who are you?
I'm this guy's friend. No, actually, this is my stand-in.
Stand-in?
I'll get it from him? Please give him the CD. Look, I don't want to creep her out, but he did hire me to do this, so please give him the CD.
Are you really this guy's stand-in or whatever?
I don't know who you are, Cat Lady.
He just hired you to collect all the stamps? That's pretty unfair. Huh?
Unfair?
So you just hired someone else to do all the work of gathering the stamps and then came here to take the reward?
Well, yes, I suppose I did. I was just so excited at a chance to speak to you. I'm just a huge fan, you see.
It seems like you really are a princess fan.
Huh?
Honestly, I'd give you both a signed CD, but that would make the event staff mad, so I'm gonna give you this to this guy. Sorry, here you go.
I don't care. As long as I get paid.
A CD signed by Princess! I did it! Thank you so much, Amy! Thank you! I don't even know what to say!
You can stop dancing like that and give me my money!
Sorry, I'm a bit overexcited. Was it really hard collecting the stamps?
No.
I'm actually thrilled even with the few words I got to exchange with Princess. I can't possibly thank you enough.
You can get therapy to, like, get over this obsession of yours.
I will, of course, send your fee to the office. Okay then, bye!
See ya.
That it? Alright, let's head back to the office then, and turn in the quest. A little bit long today, it was a little bit long yesterday.
Inappropriate.
But I figure let's get the side cases out of the way, and then move on to the main story. Then again, I actually have to search the towns, don't I? Crap. Alright, well, I'll search the towns in between episodes. But if there's no side quest cases, then we continue with the main story. But if there is side cases, then we're going to continue with the side cases. So thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, press the like button below. If you're not subscribed, actually, didn't I go to all the cities? Like, just now to take part in that event? I didn't see any exclamation point that weren't part of the cases. I'll do it in the past. Anyways. Oh, yeah, it's the TV. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, press the like button below. If you're not subscribed yet, why don't you head over to my video section, check out some of my other content, and see if it's to your liking. Once again, thank you for watching. I hope you all have a great day.